Greetings, humans. Spinningmantis here with the next episode of The Final Station. Thanks for joining me. Yeah. We're going to continue from where we were. Fighting zombies. Oh, good. Hopefully we get to start this level over. Hopefully we could be a bit more wise with our bullet usage. And we can just run by most of these suckers. So we got our ammo. Definitely want to shoot this sucker. So he's dead now. So save us a bullet. Actually, we want to use it. What? I was sure that was gonna bust it open. Guess I gotta. No, that's not gonna work. I'd rather start from the beginning. All right. So these encounters are more like puzzles, I do believe. More like a puzzle. No! What the? Oh. Let's just die. I'll see what happened there. It's the aim. The silly aim thing. Come on, buddy. Really do wish I could adjust the same thing. Because it is like crazy sensitive. Gosh. I had a feeling. Wow. That really did take a lot. So, these guys I can lead away a little bit. Do you think I have conserved a little bit more than last time? Sides and one of these suckers with a box. Okay. I think we got zero bullets. So this one I can't remember. Lead these suckers away. We definitely need more bullets. Faster than these guys, but I do want to actually lead them away again. Is it just one? Where did the other one go? Now it's two of them. They're stacked, I think. They're close buddies. So we read that message last time. So the first one's empty. Second one, however, is that guy. Alright. Oh no! Was it really that low? Interesting. Dang, okay. I'm reading my meter correctly now. Did not know it was one hit, as they would say in Overwatch. Empty, eh? Dang, okay. I'm getting too hurt here. I'm not gonna give up. But I am gonna get going. Yep, died quick. All right. Here we are again. Alright, that's good stuff. That is good stuff. Trying to be efficient, not panic. Hopefully we can get past this level. Would be nice. And the meter's weird too, because like red, you'd think more red would be more hurt. But no. Red is your health. And more white is more bad. So. This does have ammo. No? No ammo? Just pills? Alright, we'll give this one or two more tries. This is starting to get a little bit frustrating. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch my batteries. Let's dig into the battery well. Oy. All right, these are completely dead. You're dead to me, batteries. You're dead to me. Set those aside and properly dispose of them later. Let's pop these suckers in. And hopefully, be right back. There we are. That was a bad time for the controller to disconnect. I've already taken too much damage for this to work well. All right. Was able to get the headshots there. So those pills, I mean, honestly, the pills should do us good. Obviously getting headshots is the name of the game here. So I don't know if we're using the pills as they happen, or what? I don't know if any other buttons do anything. Oh my goodness, I learned how to heal. That would have been really valuable. right, we managed to avoid that. We got the railway key and the rags. These guys. Now. We're empty, are we? Well, at least we don't have to kill anyone on the way out. There's a baddie in here. All right, 4529. Gunpowder and food. Wow, we made it. We made it. Got some more food, which is nice. We'll be able to feed our friends. Yeah, she's fine. Interesting. Well, the no ammo thing is going to be a problem here. Wish I had like a melee weapon. I get a key. Is there some other way? What am I supposed to do? Bust out the window? No way down here. Why can't I go through the window? I don't understand. What's blocking me here? really don't want to waste a bullet. Well, I guess that is what I was supposed to do. Oh, I'm dead. Not enough bullets. Whoa. What hit him? What hit him there? Interesting. So, kind of stuck here. Huh. Oh no. Give me my spoon back. Everyone at the hostel knows you're stealing them. Spoon. Alright, ammo 12. That is a good deal. Oh, hey. Are they unkillable? No! Alright, we'll give this one more try from the checkpoint. Walk him away. Wow, that's getting tough. I'm gonna have to call that to an end right now. So that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you're having some fun. This is kind of crazy. It's pretty hard. If you enjoy this, it would really help me out a lot. If you like the videos that you watch, subscribe to the channel, and of course, join me next time. Oh, that's bad. Anyway, that's going to be all for now. Spinningmantis out. Namaste.